is tailor-made, King, to be the WWF champion, to be the man who gets his chance this Sunday on pay-per-view.
Yeah, but first, he's got to beat HBK, the Heartbreak Kid. And I've heard it, like I said, till I've had it up to here about how dangerous.
Oh, God.
Where are you, JR?
This is supposed to be Scott Taylor and Brian Christopher.
Wait a minute, this is not Brian's entrance music.
It sure is. Oh, my!
Where's Brian?
Here comes Kane, along with Paul Bearer. Kane, the Undertaker's little brother at 7 feet tall, took apart Crush last week. And my God, Scott Taylor should run for his life.
Think he did something to Brian? This guy's a human wrecking machine.
Paul Bearer has made it clear. Look at Scott Taylor. Scott Taylor looks like he's frozen
he's
in
like
fear.
He's a deer in the headlights. Get out of the ring, you little idiot. Run.
And look at you better run, Taylor.
No!
Scott Taylor, well, he's gamely trying to defend himself. And those drop kicks have absolutely no effect on this big monster. What is going to happen to all of us before The Undertaker accepts his brother's challenge?
I don't know, but I know something bad's going to happen to Scott Taylor if he don't turn tail and run. Get out of there. Oh,
too late. Taylor with a drop kick off the top to no avail. And there is the choke slam.
Look at this.
Oh, tremendous power and velocity. Taylor's spine just impacting the canvas. Oh, but Kane's not through.
Kane just held Scott Taylor up for that choke slam for 5 or 10 seconds, and now,
a tombstone pile driver. Scott Taylor has been decimated, and how in the world is he going to be able to compete against Brian Christopher for this light heavyweight semifinal matchup?
Well, I can just tell you this. This is simply another message that's being sent to the Undertaker.
Undertaker! You're happy. All this carnage at the hands of your brother Kane is your fault. And it's going to continue until you do what you have to do. Right now, Undertaker, your life is already a living hell.
Tournament, because look at Scott Taylor. He had moved. He's history. And there's the